Well, we found the box all right. Too bad there's nothing in it.
It says here that the contents were stolen and taken back to China by Genghis Khan when he was fighting in the West. No doubt Laocoon's been here too, but he's probably realized it's futile to track the armor any further.
Andy! Mai!
Hmm?
It's me, Joe!
Joe, what are you doing here?
I came to check up on you guys. How's it going?
Not too good. Look at this.
Oh man, you mean this one's empty too?
What do you mean, too?
Maybe you better fill us in on the details. Is that so? So we went to all this trouble for nothing, huh?
Hey, don't be so quick to sell your old pal Joe short. You don't think I come empty-handed, do you? I think I just might know where that armor is.
But Joe, those crusaders who took the armor came from all over Europe. That armor could be anywhere.
That's right. What makes you think you know where it is?
Hello? Have you guys forgotten about those Rhodos cave paintings? Am I the only one here to remember the similarities we noticed back then between the Gaudamus and House Stroheim fighting styles?
He's right. Maybe they got a piece of the armor when they learned the fighting style.
Bingo. Terry and Sully are already on the way to Germany.
Well, that's those Bogard men for you. Andy's brother is a genius.
Sorry to burst your bubble, Mai, but it wasn't Terry, it was me.
Yeah, right. I'm so sure a musclehead like you could figure out something that requires logic.
Mai! Hey, how low can you go?
Even if you didn't realize it, you've brought us a great clue.
What clue?
Those cave paintings illustrated moves from our Hakyoku Seiken school. And it's not completely out of the question that a piece of the armor made its way there as well.
Hey, I bet you're right, too. It's too bad Master Tung is in here to tell us more about the Hakyoku Seiken school.
Hey, aren't you guys forgetting someone?
Oh, yeah. Master Jubei and Master Tung went way, way back. Hello, is this the Yamada Dojo? I'm trying to locate...
Hey, now what?
Give me all the details, man. You two were in the same room, right? So, how was she?
How was she what?
Come on, man.
Ow.
You know what I want to hear. Did you make
it.
A lot of noise or what?
Is that so? Andy! Joe!
What? It disappeared 3 days ago.
It can't be. How can Laocoon have moved so fast?
I see. So the fifth one is in China, then?
Yes, my lord.
Jamin has been sent to Germany in search of the fourth?
Yes, lord.
Very well, then. Perhaps I shall go to Germany as well.
You can't be serious, my lord. There's no need for your personal intervention. Surely Jamin will be able to...
You did say the man accompanying my sister was Terry Bogard. Did you not?
I did.
It would seem my sister has taken an interest in him.
But how can you know that?
Oh, I have my little ways. I know, for example, that this Terry person has stolen my sister Sulia's heart. Really, I must meet him. He must be someone very special.
You're tired, you go ahead and take a nap.
No, I'm okay. It's only 20 more kilometers until where we're supposed to meet Joe. Let's keep going.
No!
Okay, Sulia.
I think so. I didn't think he'd come for me so soon.
Someone you know, Sulia?
Jamin! No! Why you? Why did they send you?
This guy's tough as Krauser. Maybe tougher.
Burn knuckle!
go! Sulia, hold on.
Terry? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Huh?
I watched your little tussle with Jamin. You're as good as I've heard you to be, Terry Bogard.
Brother.
Laucorn at last.
I have a little proposal for you. How about it? Why not join me in my quest? You seem to be more than adequately qualified.
Thanks, but no thanks, Laucorn.
And here I thought it was such a generous offer. Oh well, I'll simply thank you to return my sister to me then.
I don't think so.
Oh, really? I understand your power now. Jamin, do as you will. Sulia, let's go. It seems such a waste to kill you, but I suppose I have no choice. Farewell.
Terry Bogard!
Stop it!
Well, well, well. Aren't you the plucky little heroine? But now it's time to cast off your poor bow and come stand at your brother's side.
You are not my brother!
Hmm?
I don't know who you are, but if you really were my brother, you wouldn't do such terrible things. You're nothing but a devil!
Sulia, you must stop these little outbursts. You will make me kill your little friend.
No, please, you can't.
Sulia, when I give you the word, move. Now!
Power!
Terry Bogard.
Lady Sulia.
Ha 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 ha!